Good morning, everyone. How are you all? Good now? We have completed two chapters of computer, 6th lesson and 7th lesson. One is paint on computer. Second one is your tux paint. So we will go for worksheets. This is your worksheet 1. Today we will complete worksheet 1, 2 and 3. Today's date is 8-2-2022. So today we'll do only three worksheets. Write it in your notebook so that when the exam will come, you can repeat this one. This type of questions will come in your exam. Rearrange the words. See, here are jumbled words. You have to rearrange them. What is this? Number one, T-A-I-P-N. This is paint. You have to write paint. P A I N T, paint. This is your paint. Next, B B I R O N. So it is ribbon. R I B B B O N, ribbon. This is your ribbon. Third one is your V O A A L. Then space is there, T-O-T-L-O-O-L, so it is oval tool, O-V-A-L, oval, T-O-O-L, tool, oval tool. Four number, this one is your selector, S-E-L-E-C-T-O-R, selector. Then this one is your space is there, huh? Tux paint, T-U-X, tux, P-A-I-N-T, paint, tux paint. Then foam, F-O-A-M, foam. Magic, M-A-G-I-C, magic. Shapes, S-H-A-P-E-S, shapes. Eraser, this one is your eraser, E-R-A-S-E-R, eraser. These three is in your book, but I have given you extra. This is your extra one, and this three is in your book, 8, 9, 10. Colors, C-O-L-O-R. Worksheet 2, fill in the blanks. See, here I have written in green pen, I have written the questions and blanks are there. Here you have to write the exact spellings, letters. So it is accessories, A-C-C-E-S-S-O-R-I-E-S, accessories. Number 2, title bar, T-I-T-L-E, title, B-A-R, bar. Then see, here blanks are there. So fill with colors. Drawing area, toolbar, help area, selector. Okay, this is your worksheet 2. Now come to worksheet 3. Steps you have to write. Write the steps. We have done so many drawings on paint and tux paint. So remember the steps. First, to open a starter drawing, see, I will show you. This is your starter drawing. Where is your starter drawing? In tux paint you will find the starter drawing. This is your starter drawing. First, what do you have to do? To open a starter drawing, you have to click new, first step. Second step is your keep clicking down row, down arrow. You have to click the down arrow to see more drawings. Then click any drawing, and it's so many drawings are there, you can choose any one drawing. Click open. Then here, see this button, you have to click it, and that drawing, when you have selected a drawing, so that will come on the drawing canvas like this way. So we have to write these steps. I have given you blanks, you have to complete it. Click new, first step is your click new, then keep clicking down arrow. Write down down, D O W N, down arrow, A R R O W, sorry, it overlapped. Click any drawing. Third step is your click any drawing, D-R-A-W-I-N-G, click any drawing. Then comes click last one, click open. O-P-E-N, open. Okay, now see, B number, that is your A number, this one is your B number. How to start paint on the computer? Very simple. How to start paint on the computer? You know, that is the first part of lesson number 6, this one. First is, click the start button, then click all programs, then come accessories, then click paint. This we have to fill. See here, click the dash button, click the start button, start, S-T-A-R-T, start button. First we have to click the start button, then click all programs, all, click all programs. Third step is your click accessories. Fourth is your paint. Do this one and send it to me.